Let's see, if I had one of these things on, I would want to get it off as fast as possible because, well, because they're butt ugly. And I guess because they just scream, attack me. I'm a suspected bioterrorist. So you want someplace private to get undressed with a door that locks, place to sit while you changed. A porta potty would be perfect. You'd kill two birds with one stone.
Which of you are hiding there? Don't you know?
Not a great start.
They do not understand English.
Yeah, maybe you can teach them English.
Great, bilingual bullying. Now, what was I doing before I ran into the red menace? Oh, yeah, porta potties.
This is crazy!
Wake them up!
Huh.
You are ruining everything!
No? Okay.
Leave me alone! Jenny, but why are you here?
All these deaths are on your side.
Attack it, bioterrorist.
Oh, you break it, you block it.
Oh, my crown!
I'm not with the DUP, and I'm not a freak who goes around opening occupied porta potties. No, wait, I saw him first. These angels are quick.
Hey, Delson, I'm in the Lantern District. You still here?
Yeah, about time you made it across.
What the hell's going on? Leave you on your own for a couple hours and suddenly there's angels dive-bombing people.
That has something to do with the conduit we're looking for. I set free a bunch of prisoners the dupes were moving. I think one of them might be our guy.
Well, lucky for you, Big Brother's here. Finding escapees is what I do.
Well, be on the lookout for anyone in a black and yellow vest. I saw one on the ground in Hing Hang Market. Looked like a bitch to get off. Locks all over it.
Gotta say, little brother, getting the hang of this manhunt thing. Maybe when we get back home, I'll deputize you. Have a job for a change.
Whoa, no thanks. One cop in the family is embarrassing enough.
There's one trapped on the crane! Let's go get him!
You fellas mind if I tag along?
Come down, so we can rip your freak show head off.
I didn't do anything to you.
You're that stain on your marriage.
If you touch, you'll kill yourself.
Not crazy to be awesome. It
isn't. I'm not one of them. Don't get any closer.
Damn you.
No. No.
God, after I climbed up all this way. Angel bastard, should have let him fall. Could've maybe drained something off the corpse.
How's it going, deputy?
Whoever this Angel Maker is, he's pissing me off. They keep grabbing all the conduits and I can't keep up.
So, same old, same old.
If the angels aren't bad enough, there's these gangs of surly dudes out hunting the Vestoids, too.
Those would be Akurans, an angry gang of bullies who like to cause trouble around the International District. You should stay clear of them.
Stay clear? Yeah, I've been going conduit on their asses.
Whoa, relax. I think it's time you called in the cop, brother. Listen, meet me by the porta potty in the Hinghay Market. Got a crazy idea.
All right, I'll meet you by the porta. Listen, man, I don't know what.
You can trust me. I'm a cop.
You know, I've noticed you like to mention that a lot. What?
What do you think? I mean, it was a little bit of pain putting on, especially in there. It was like somebody had some Thai food. But what do you think? Chase me.
You want me to chase you?
Yeah. Chase me, shoot me, shoot near me. Near me. And we'll see what happens when one of the angels shows up.
Yeah, because I've got a really good batting average with the angels right now. If they take you, man, they take you to God knows where.
I know. Okay, but look, you know how you're always losing your phone and then you grab mine and find it?
Right.
Right, well, we have a GPS link.
So you're like a big, ugly tracking device. Okay.
Right, but look, we gotta make this look real, okay? Not too real, just real enough to fool the angels. Get me?
Oh, I can get you right between the eyes.
No, just... Don't be a dick.
Not bad. Ooh, I'm so gonna be a dick.
Ah, fear me! I am a bioterrorist! Run away in fear, for I have powers! Horrible, ugly, mean-spirited superpowers! Oh, no. I'll never surrender! I am a bioterrorist! I eat children and kittens!
Please, conduits don't really do that.
Do you want me to shoot back? This was my idea. Do you want my help or not? Fear my powers, world! Bow to my grandeur!
You don't have to bow, honest.
Terror, mortals! I could melt your faces with nothing more than my pinky!
And cops wet the bed. And we have liftoff.
Hey, follow my phone! And don't be a dick!
Hey, maybe a little slower? It's my first time with an angel, you know. Wow, you angels really have soft hands. Any of the other abductees tell you that? Listen, I just wanted to know if you know where you're going. I'm just saying we could probably stop and ask for directions. I wouldn't mind.
Video angels, I should have seen that coming. I never like commercials anyway. Now, where did Reggie end up?
Superpowers are cheap.
Oh. Worst idea ever. Oh, what the hell?
Woo. I gotta hand it to you, big brother. You make excellent live bait. It worked, didn't it? Found the angel conduit slayer, now we go take him out. Come on, you come with me or what?
I'm gonna take this shit off. Then I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep. There's gotta be a ton of weird, spiky shit down there, and that, brother, it's all you. Oh my God!
Don't walk away mad. It was your plan.
Ha ha ha.